morning, students. In ellipse construction methods, concentric circle method or axillary circles method, major axis is given, minor axis is given. Draw major axis of a horizontal line. Name it as A, B. For the AB line, you have to locate a midpoint. Oh, AB is 120 mm. After locating the point O, draw perpendicular line to AB line. Above 40 mm, below 40 mm. This is minor axis. After getting the minor axis and major axis, take a compass, O as a center, O A as a radius, draw one circle. O as a center, O A as a radius, draw one circuit. This is major axis circuit. Major axis circuit. After that, O is a center, OC is a radius. Draw another circuit. This is minor axis circuit. This CD line is going to be extended towards major axis circle. AB is a major axis, CD is a minor axis, OC is going to be its intersection point. Now this circle is going to be divided into 12 equal parts or 8 equal parts. As per wish. Now I am dividing circle into 8 equal parts. 45 degrees line, this angle 45, this angle 45. So from this one, 45 degrees line. Now circle divided into 8 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, on the major axis circle, I am locating points 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Similarly, on the minor axis circle, the concern points 1, 1 dash, 2, 2 dash, 3, 3 dash, 4, 4 dash, 5, 5 dash, 6, 6 dash, 7, 7 dash, 8, 8 dash. After locating all these points on the major axis with respect to minor axis, now remember, from the major axis circle, you have to draw the lines towards its major axis. All of you, see the picture how I am drawing. From first point, it is going to be towards major axis, leave it. From 2, towards major axis. From 3, towards major axis. From 4, towards major axis. 5, itself a point. 6, towards major axis. 7, towards major axis. 8, towards major axis. Got it? So, from major axis circle, you have to draw the perpendicular lines towards its major axis. After that, from the minor axis circle, you have to draw the outward lines parallel to major axis. Parallel to major axis. From 1, this is going to be towards outer circle. This point becomes P1. From 2 dash, draw a parallel line to major axis outside. This is the concern point. This becomes P2. So towards 3 dash, outsides, exactly is going to be coincides. P3. From 4 dash, parallel to major axis, outwards. This is P4. Then P5 itself, the concern point. From 6th point, draw a parallel line to its major axis towards this line. It becomes P6. 7 itself, P7. From 8 dash, outside. This becomes P8. Now you got the concern points. What are the concern points? P1, P2, P3, P4, P5, P6, P7, P8. You have to join all the points P1 to P8 by using HP pencil as a smooth curve. I'm joining P1, P2, P3, P4, P5, P6, P7, P8, P1. Now you can observe P1, P2, P3, P4, P5, P6, P7, P8, P1 representing an ellipse. And ellipse. How to locate a point for the tangent and normal? Choose a point from its respective major axis, from respective minor axis. Locate a point, a distance from 30 units from minor axis, a distance from 30 units from major axis. Locate a point. Now I am locating a point for it. So I am choosing a point. This is point M. Whenever you want to draw a tangent and normal, you require the respective foci. Now half of the major axis is going to be radius, minor axis ends are going to be centers. You can cut the major axis. You will get F1 and F2. Now what is the distance? What I am saying, this is radius. Length is half of major axis. Half of major axis, that is going to be AOR, OP. You will get F1 and F2. After getting the F1 and F2, join the points F1 and M, F2 and M. Now, here you are having F1, M, F2, acute angle. For this acute angle, you have to draw perpendicular bisector. This becomes normal. This is normal. So therefore, draw a perpendicular bisector F1, M and F2, which is going to be its normal, N1 and N2. After getting N1 and N2, draw a perpendicular for this N1 and N2, you will get tangent T1 and T2. So whenever able to draw the entire sketch, only for ellipse you have to use HB pencil. remaining things are going to be construction lines. Ellipse is going to be with HB pencil, and normal and tangent is going to be with HB pencil. Thank you.